My name is Agabali and my partner name is Samasi. We read in class that we and our class were made this student traffic model. Here, this is student traffic model. In the model, four roads intersect each other. In the model, you can see road signal and zebra crossing. First we describe zebra crossing. When we need to cross the road, we should use zebra crossing because near zebra crossing, traffic goes slow or stop.
Here in the center, four roads. There is traffic signals. Each road have its separate signals. When red light glow, traffic signals will stop. And when yellow light is glow, traffic signals ready to go. And when green light glow, traffic signals will go and move on. Thank you.